What's up, everybody? Nerd Logic here. Welcome back to the channel. This is part three of my video game walkthrough of Star Wars Jedi Survivor. This is my first time ever doing a walkthrough, so I'm excited and I hope y'all guys will enjoy everything that you see on this channel. If this is your first time on this channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button and like button. That way you know when I post my videos to YouTube. This would be a non-commentary video, so you don't have to worry about hearing my voice throughout this whole entire gameplay. So I'm going to be very silent as I play this, show y'all guys the cool gameplay and the storyline as we take this journey with Cal Kestis. May the Force be with you.
Used these tunnels for a long time now. Dusty and abandoned. More scraps, huh? Leave it to Grease to take another person's junk and add more junk. Opens from the other side. Is that it?
Never look when you can leap, hey? The sooner we get to Grease, the sooner we can. We should check this out. Almost reminds me of the Jedi training grounds, but it feels different, older.
Hmm.
What is this place? Good job, BD. Power's still running down here. Let's see if we can hit the lights. Careful, BD.
I came as soon as I could, Master Kree.
I'm sorry it has come to this.
Will it be a complete memory purge?
No. Only what the Council demanded.
Then at least I shall remember you. I am ready.
What is your name, droid?
I am ZNA4, of course. How may I serve the Order?
Z. Tell me how to navigate the Kobo Abyss.
I have no information on that in my memory banks. Master Kree, you are aware the Republic has issued a full-scale evacuation order.
I am. That is why I have a very important task for you, Z. Take this.
A tuner? Oh, what a fine model.
Use that to open the forest array. Travel underground. Stop for no one. That is an order, Z.
Am I not coming with you?
No. The key to Tantalor is in that array. If you do not hurry, I fear it will be lost forever. May the Force be with you.
Droid has been here for hundreds of years.
Good day. Or is it night? Something's very wrong.
Is your name Z?
Yes, it is. How do you... Oh, no! I'm trapped. I've been trapped for... How long has it been?
I'm Cal. This is BD. We're gonna help you.
Pleasure to meet you both. Some help would be most appreciated.
Jedi, all right.
But you're not even wearing the proper robes.
I'm more of a poncho guy.
Use the orbs to activate the bridge. Then you can reach the crane controls. I think. After so many idle years, who really knows?
Droid's got more than a screw.
What was that?
I said, hold tight, Z.
the trials?
Never took them. I was knighted in the field.
And what was the reason for this flagrant breach of protocol?
It's a long story. If I take a look?
Well, I must admit, I am in need of repair.
So, Z, what's Tantalor?
A planet hidden within the Kobold is. It's home to a Jedi temple. Of the Order's light on the galactic frontier. At least that's what my master hoped Tantalor might become.
That should do it for now. Just gotta figure a way out of this place.
Well, I can help with that. It's this... was it that? No. Oh! Yes, it is this way. Follow me. Chamber. Master Kree designed these to train Jedi. I remember this. Don't recall what it does, however. Master Kree had a brilliant mind. Do you remember, Cal?
Can't say I do.
No matter, but I think she would have liked you. The exit is this way. I am very fortunate.
Yeah, you could have been down here forever. Z, that planet you mentioned, what's it like?
Tantalor? What a wondrous place.
How do I get there?
Navigate the Kobolds.
That must be the knowledge your master purged from your memory banks.
Well, she must have had her reasons.
Yeah. a Bedlam Raider spy. I'm a friend of Cal Kestis.
Cal, what's it? Look, I told you, buddy, you're in the wrong cantina. I don't know anybody named Cal Kestis.
Hey, Grease.
Oh, that Cal Kestis.
Found the gyro. You made it.
Good to see you, Cal.
Grease Dritus, this is Bo Takuna. He was on Coruscant. Wouldn't have made it out alive without his help.
Oh, all right. Hi, nice to meet you. Unfortunately, I don't think I have another bed available. Wait a minute. Another one? Cal, you have a very bad habit of picking up strays.
I am ZNA4, humble servant to the Jedi Order.
Oh, I take it you haven't broken the news yet.
She was trapped underground.
I've never seen this design before. This droid almost looks like an antique.
Did you find anything down there worth credits?
Credits? Cal, you have saved me, but I must ask more of you still.
Oh, here it comes.
Master Centauri ordered me to open the forest array, but given my condition, I cannot fulfill that duty. Please. If I fail my mission, the key to Tantalor may be lost forever.
Wait a minute. Did you just say Tantalor?
You've heard of it?
Yeah, it's an old prospector's legend about a lost world filled with treasure.
Maybe this droid proves it's more than a myth.
Could be worth checking out.
Yeah, but first, I gotta fix the menace before the raiders snatch it.
Well, I'll escort you out there. Watch your back while you make the repairs.
Huh. Is he as tough as he looks?
Next to Seer, he's the best marksman I've ever met.
Okay. We'll take care of the menace.
I'll go see what's in the forest.
Thank you, Cal. As soon as I'm in full operating order, I will join you in the forest array. Onward!
Z.
Whoa there, Heritage. While they're all sallying forth, why don't you ease up on the thrusters? Come along. I can get you tuned up, shined up, and, thought up on the state of the galaxy.
Cal, I'm gonna lock up the saloon so the raiders don't trash it.
My
Use the back door, would you?
You'd appreciate the soap more after we chat. Strap yourself in. I fear this update might be a little hard to process.
Oh, come now. I can bear a little bad news. Spare no detail.
Well, let's start.
That can't be up to code. Even out here on the frontier. Kobo's pretty far from the nearest trade route. Looks like Grease makes do with salvage. Let's see what we got here. That should do it. All set. Grease always had a green thumb. You know he talks to his plants? That's the gate Z told us about. What is it, buddy? Raiders are keeping the Empire at bay. At least they're good for something. Back to it.
You're brave to cross us.
should be out here somewhere. The way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? We're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. Try that again. These rock columns are loose. What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so, too. Only one way to find out. Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move. Don't like the imps any more than we do. must have shot this drop pod all the way from the loop. Of Raka raised their young here, and the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way. Let's head out. Need to open this. Before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
That's it.
That's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
Get a good look at that structure?
Only enough to see there's no way I'm getting inside. But we're lucky. It looks intact. If I'm right, it's been out here for centuries. Maybe you'd have better luck than I did. It's right up ahead.
Thanks for the tip. catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders? Try not to end up like that guy. Looks like a data disk. What's that, BD? Controls must be elsewhere. Terminal will have to wait. Ah! okay, BD. We'll find another way. Stem. Here you go. That must be another one of those High Republic chambers. You say, buddy, up for a little detour?
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
Something is behind the abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
one is impatient.
Weren't we all once? The question is, how will he overcome it?
Maybe Z could tell us more about this. Glad you're excited. Thanks, BD. With a backwater planet like Kobo. Find something? Should be up through there. Think that creature's a heavy sleeper? Job. I don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
It's hard to breathe.
Another data disk. Think this substance has anything to do with the array?
The rest of Z's story is true. The key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere.